Gwynblade.
Witcher?
Can we talk? Yen and I went to Hindersfjall.
Oh? Did you learn anything?
Ciri came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail. Followed her there. Ciri managed to escape, but the villagers...
I know. You needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived. Suffice to say, Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
Certainly. I got my first deck, years ago, back in Sintra. Proceeded to teach the game to half of Skellige. Why do you ask? Looking to play?
Yeah, glad to play around.
Thank you.
My congratulations. You've a good deck, but it could use a bit of supplementation. Here, take this card.
Thanks.
You've a knack for it. So much so you ought to challenge Krach. I gave him his deck, introduced him to the game. But the pupil has surpassed his master. There's also Grimmest, a vile character, but undeniably talented.
No lie in the legends.
Now leave me be.
That underground ivy leaves a bit knee, mashed with hyssop pollen.
No. Not hyssop. Less, yes, good less. Or henbane. 2 pinches.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
If that's so, don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require 3 favors. Do them for me, and I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan Forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
This Frithjof, who is he?
The Vedermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vedermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash. I advise to address him with the utmost respect, if you value your life.
Spirit, why do you need that?
As you must know, potential apprentice. Alcohol is the base for all potions. Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor. Unfortunately, the distillery atop Hale Hill has fallen into disrepair. We've lacked a source ever since. But you'll manage somehow. Won't you? You're so confident.
A pimpernel. Far as I know, it's got no use in alchemy apart from...
Would you teach your grandmother to suck eggs? It's not any pimpernel, but the one that grows in the Muskogan Forest. And if the rumors are true, a creature jealously guards all the herbs growing there.
Forest creature jealously guarding some secrets? Sounds familiar. All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, What's that about?
If ye wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind. I've told you what you must do. Why do you still bother me?
Farewell then.
Yeah?
Damn, you're
man needs worries like a boat needs ballast to sail straight and even. River, don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because they get hit in the gut and lose hurt. Thank you.
Shista. Any chance you play Gwent?
Oh, aye. It's a great passion. Wanna play?
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Bravo! A grand win. Congratulations!
Hey, Shista. Take it you're good with scissors. Give me a haircut.
It ain't something I usually do. But it wouldn't be right to turn down a traveler.
So long.
Respect, Witcher.